Hi everyone, in this video I am going to give you a basic idea and fundamentals of DNA sequencing, that is dideoxy sequencing of DNA. What do you mean by DNA sequencing? It is a technique by which the precise order of nucleotides in a DNA segment can be determined. The order of nucleotides in a DNA segment or the order of nitrogenous bases in a DNA segment. The methodologies of DNA sequencing are first generation sequencing, the chemical termination method or Maxim-Gilbert method, dideoxy chain termination method or Sanger method, and automated DNA sequencing by Sanger method. Next generation sequencing through technology, low cost and fast simultaneous sequencing of many DNA strands. Example, PacBio, Illumina, Nanopore, Solid, etc. The two major approaches which employ DNA sequencing are expressed sequence tags or ESTs, whole genome shotgun approach, WGS. In expressed sequence tags, all the genes that are expressed in RNA or the exons are sequenced. Whereas, whole genome shotgun approach or WGS, it is a blind approach in which the whole set of genomes that contain all the coding and non-coding sequence, that is exons as well as introns, are sequenced and later assigning different regions in the sequence with functions. Steps in DNA sequencing. The DNA is isolated from a cell and converted into random fragments of relatively smaller sizes. These fragments are then inserted into host organism, mainly bacteria and yeast, using specialized vectors such as bacterial artificial chromosome and yeast artificial chromosome. The purpose of cloning is it enables amplification of each piece of DNA fragment to be sequenced with ease. Sequencing is done by Sanger method. The fragments were sequenced using automated DNA sequencers that work on the principle of a method developed by Frederick Sanger. Hence, this method is called Sanger method. The sequences were then arranged based on some overlapping regions for sequencing. You know, alignment of these sequences was humanly not possible. Therefore, specialized computer-based programs were developed. These sequences were subsequently annotated and were assigned to each chromosome. The whole genome project of sequencing the entire human genome was completed in 2003. So, DNA sequencing is a technique by which the precise order of nucleotides in a DNA segment can be determined. The methodologies of DNA sequencing are first generation sequencing and next generation sequencing. Sanger method comes under first generation sequencing. The two major approaches that employ DNA sequencing are expressed sequence tags, in which the exons are sequenced and the introns are removed. In whole genome shotgun approach, the entire genome, both the coding and the non-coding fragments, are sequenced. The major steps in DNA sequencing are isolation of the genetic material, fragmentation, inserting the DNA fragments into host organisms such as bacteria or yeast, using special vectors such as bacterial artificial chromosome or yeast artificial chromosome. Sequencing done by Sanger method. The fragments were sequenced using automated DNA sequencers that worked on the principle of Sanger method developed by Frederick Sanger. The sequences were then arranged based on certain overlapping regions for sequencing, and alignment of these sequences was humanly not possible since specialized computer-based programs were developed. Sequencing is also done for non-human organisms such as bacteria, yeast, Caenorhabditis elegans, a free-living non-pathogenic nematode. Drosophila, the fruit fly. And in the case of plants, DNA sequencing is completed in rice, Arabidopsis, etc. Hope all of you have enjoyed this lesson. Thank you.